All right, so right here we have the first part of chapter 11, which is the keyboard test. Now, in order to begin, you must make sure that you have a keyboard that uses a PS2 connector. If you use a USB, it will not work. And I've already programmed my D2 board. Now, if I press a key on the keyboard, watch the LCD screen. It changes from whatever key I press. And lets me know that the board is working as it's supposed to.